It fell about the Merton's time agate, I meant was then, oh, when our good wife had buns to mark and boil them in the pan, oh. The wind blew cold from north, the south, that blew into the flare, oh. Said our good man to our good wife, get up and bar the door, oh, the bar in our door, will, the bar in our door, will. My hond is in my housewife's get good man, as you may see, oh, and it shouldn't be barred this 100 year, till no be barred by me, oh. They made a paction between them twa, they made it firm and sure, oh, where should spark the foremost word, should rise and bar the door, oh, the bar in our door, will, the bar in our door, will. Now by there came twa gentlemen at 12 o'clock at night, oh, and they could see ner house, ner hall, ner coal, ner connel licht, oh. Oh, whether is this a rich man's house, or whether is it the pair, oh, but ne'er a word would either spark for barring, oh, the door, oh, the bar in our door, will, the bar in our door, will. So first they ate the white buttons, and then they ate the black, oh, and muckle then thought our good wife, but ne'er a word she spak, oh. The barn our door, will, the barn our door, will. Then said one unto the other, good man, tak ye my knife, oh, do ye tak off the old man's beard, and I'll kiss the good wife, oh. But there's nae water in the house, and what'll I do then, oh? What ails ye at the button bray that's bilin' in the pan, oh, the barn our door, will, the barn our door, will. Then up and jumped oor good man, an angry man was he, oh, would ye kiss my wife afore my hens caught me wi' button bray, oh, the barn our door, will, the barn our door, will. Then up and jumped oor good wife, get 3 skips o'er the flare, oh, good man, ye spoke the foremost word, ye men rise and bar the door, oh, the bar in our door, will, the bar in our door, will. The barn was big with spade, and there come tumbling down, the absolute dairy, the tap o' a gate, an old fish hake and a great muckle skate, and a lum had won the croon. The old wife stood on the bank, as they get whirling by, she took a good look, and then quash she, there's meat and there's raiment, I wanted to see, and I'll hae them bith if I try. So she gripped the branch of a saw, and she kicked off in our shoon. She stuck at her foot, but it caught in the gate, and away she gate with a great muckle skate, and a lum had won the croon. She floated for many a mile, past cottage and village and toon. She done off a time on top of the gate, though it seemed to grieve fine with a great muckle skate, and a lum had won the croon. Now a fisher was walking his deck, by the light of his pipe in the moon, when he saw an old body astride of a gate, come bobbing along on the waves with a skate, and a lum had won the croon. There's a man overboard, cried he, you'll hear, says she, I'll droon. A man on a board, it's a wife on a gate, it's oddly be Macintosh here with a skate, and a lum had won the croon. Was she nipped to death at the pole? Has India baked her broon? I canna say that, but whatever her fate, I'll wager you'll find it was she'd be a skate, and a lum had won the croon. There's a moral attached to my song, on greet you should I gie the froon. When you think of the wife that was lost for the gate, the old fish hake and the great muckle skate, and the lum had won the croon. Was a very pokey duke, we'll kent for his dukery pokery. He lived in a house with a grand look good, and a garden with a rockery. Hoots man the pokey duke, och I and a rockery. For a bonnet laird with a smoky laird is nothing but a mockery. He lived far up in a Hieland glen, where the foam and flood and the crag is. He dined each day on an Usquay bay, and he washed it down with a haggis. Hoots man the pokey duke, och I and a haggis. For that's the way that the Hielandmen die, where the foam and flood and the crag is. and Elke Fowrer's through the day to come muckle Joram. And when the gloamin' gae that grey got foo wi' great decorum, hoots man the pocky juke and foo wi' great decorum, for there never were males among the gales but lood a muckle Joram. And aye afore he socked his bed he danced the gillycallum, and wi's Kilmarna cowries now what evil could befall him. Hoots man the pocky juke, what evil could befall him, when he cast his bits and he suppled his kits wi' a gidgon gillycallum. And if he met a assassin ach a tour in Caledonia, he cart him lilt in the cotton kilt till he caught acute pneumonia. Hoots man the pocky juke, an assassin ach wi' pneumonia, he cart him feel that the land of the leals nae far frae Caledonia. They brocht a joke, they did indeed, they day for his edification, they needed the trepanny's heat and he did the operation. Hoots man the pocky juke, weighs me for the operation, for we'll lie what this typical Scot was a mechty loss to the nation.